what do you think fans are going to get from this experience?
Just, I think the best thing is going to be the feeling they get that, you know, that they actually are in Hogwarts. And you know, knowing that this is where the films were made, that's just such a that's something that you can look at pictures and you can kind of examine the films, but you can't know what it feels like to walk through the doors in Hogwarts. And everyone wants to. Everyone was kind of a bit regretful when they didn't get their letter, you know, their letter to Hogwarts at 11. And this is like you can pretend you did. You can pretend that happened, and you're in Hogwarts for a few hours.
Talking about your own experiences, what's your most lasting and special memory from set?
There's so many great ones. I think meeting J.K. Rowling was special for me because she's such an inspiration to me, kind of an idol, you know, and being able to meet her and have a conversation with someone who's so who's done so much and is still so modest. That was cool.
You're a Potter star and a Potter fan. What makes just this series so special and unique?
I think the fact that it's an escape for us, but it's still real people. You know, they're very much the people we can relate to. But they're living in a different world and they have different problems. So, and I think it's like that's why this tour is so great. When you enter, you're like you forget that you're a Muggle. You forget of all your problems.
You're talking about relating to characters apart from your own. Who's your favorite?
There's so many. I love Snape. I feel for him. He's just, you know, because he's such a hero, and like he kind of spent his whole life with no one loving him, I think he has so much that he wants to love, but he had a terrible childhood and everything, I just think he's such a hero, that he went through all that and sacrificed so much. I'd like to. I don't know. I think about him a lot.
A final question. Talking about coping, we're big supporters of Childline, the UK charity aimed at helping young people cope with adversity. What advice would you give to young fans about dealing with difficult emotions or trouble?
I would say write them down. That really helps. And tell someone. Don't be afraid to talk to other people. Don't be ashamed, because everyone has flaws. I think reading is always a help. Like when I was younger, happy and had such a good family, but I think, you know, anything you go through with other people, you know, bullying and things like that, books are such a great place to kind of find wisdom and to find that you have a safe place or something. I think writing down your feelings and talking to people, don't feel ashamed.
Anything you'd like to say to Potter fans before you say goodbye?
Thank you. Thank you for supporting us so much and after all these years for still being here to support us. And I hope they come and enjoy the studio tour. I think it's a great experience. Yeah.